this video I'm going to talk about how to fix can't download apps to iPhone or iPad and how to fix this up. So first thing what you have to do is when you're having an issue, what you have to do is you have to change the network which you have already connected. If you're connected to any kind of Wi-Fi, what you have to do is just change the network for the proper downloading. So you can go in between, or else I'll show you here. So to do this, you just have to go to settings and you just have to go to Wi-Fi. As you can see that here there are only two available connections. So as you can see that I have already connected to Jio 5G. So even if you wanted to changing the network is, you can go for Get Your Tips Jio. So just change the network. This will be one of the first step which you have to try when you're having this issue. And moving on to the next solution is, when you're having this issue, for example, when you're downloading any kind of apps from the pause and resume download. So when you're going to download any kind of apps from the App Store, when you're going to download it, so if it is not working good enough, just pause it. And after a few seconds, hardly I have to say 3 seconds, just resume the download, which most probably fixing the issue up. And moving to the third one, what I would like to talk about is sign out and sign into the App Store. So you have to sign out and sign into the App Store, which will be sorting out the issue. So this is very simple. All you have to do is just sign out and sign into the App Store. You can do that. In between, you can sign out and re-sign into this one, which most probably fix the issue up. And moving to the next step, what you have to do is, it is a very simple one and the easiest one. What you have to do is just have to reboot your iPad or iPhone. So the reboot in the sense, just like what we have to, a technical term, restart. So just do a restart or reboot. When it comes to the iPad and iPad, reboot. So just do a reboot, which most probably fix the issue up. So that's all about when it comes to how to fix, right? How to fix can't download apps to iPhone or iPad and how to fix this up. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for more notification. And this is Shahin officially signing off from Get Your Tips. Keep practice social distance, be safe and stay safe.